You know, I was thinking about my next song idea, and I was wondering what type of beat I should use. I had no idea. But then my chair squeaked, and this came into mind. This beat is a chair squeak. It's super awesome, it's good for you and me. You cannot stop the chair squeak beat, it's super neat. It is super awesome, it can never be beat because it's a beat. You cannot stop it. It is super awesome, it's the chair squeak beat you should get because it's super awesome, you got to have it. It is super good, it's super awesome, it is super lavish. I don't even know what that meant. I'm super awesome, it's cool, like Clark Kent. Everyone sits in chairs, so use this beat, it's super awesome for your lair. It's super awesome for your songs. Listen to the scare creep beat all night long. Do you hear the chair squeak in the background? It's fire. The chair squeak beat is amazing. It is super awesome, and I am Dane, because I'm Dane with this beat. It is super awesome, it's super neat. If I'm a finna killin' it, finna bringin' this cup of icicle Pepsi, I'm fillin' it. You can awesome me, I'm bringin' it. I'm super awesome, and I'm killin' it. The chair squeak beat. Told you it was fire. So next time you're thinking of a beat to use, just use the chair squeak beat.